The 24th of April, 2023. Statue is defaced in England after children were given crayons. A memorial and a statue of a water nymph that is more than 200 years old were covered in bright blue crayon marks, officials said.